What in good Grieger's name is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more wolves where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog. Sword sharp.
You'd better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
What? Still short, just not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
You know what to do, boy. There, boy!
Stand back!
You're dominant.
I am. Aye. But not by choice, mind.
whole bloody realm of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Ramu saw fit to home.
Cid, you say you want to help Dominance and Bearers. But what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, Dominance and Bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
You flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms. Okay.